Yeah. It's your man Diggy Smalls from the Chaos Crew, the best commentator on all of YouTube. Yeah, I said it, but you know I'm right. Just like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in my sights.
So let's head back down, because we got two gas cans that we got to grab down here. And then we're going to have to grab one from the warden's office. And let's see, so we got the showers. So we're going to have to get two down here, warden's office, and then the final one is up by the plane. So we'll get all the gas cans, and then we will refuel the plane, and then we will go back over to the island, where I will probably be pack-punching my Thompson. Eh, maybe not just yet. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. But we'll go over here. Pretty sure this guy's close enough. I want to kind of take the gondola back up in order to save time. The problem with that is I think the zombie might be too far away from me. And he might not respawn up and the round might start and that would suck. So I think we're just going to do it the slow but sure way like we should have done on the bridge. Because technically if I would have done that, I would be able to get the Redeemer right now. And all we would need would be the Spork. And we'd be pretty much done with everything already. Round, like, 12. That's pretty sick. Round 12, done with all the shit. Come on, buddy. Let's go. So, whatever. So far, we're at about an hour, except for minus my phone call. So, pretty close. Like, should be done at, like, an hour and 15 minutes-ish, maybe. Maybe an hour and a half. I don't know. It just depends on how long it takes for us to get our spork. But we're going to do the third part for the spork here in a second. Once we get up to the roof. Come on. We just got to go to the warden's office, pick up a gas can, and then head to the roof. And we shall be good to go to the island and get our Hell's Redeemer, hopefully, this time. I might even stay there for two rounds, just for the hell of it. Just to be 135,000% sure that we're going to get our Hell's Redeemer. Because I should have got it. I'm pretty sure I should have got it. I'm kind of pissed that I didn't get it, to be quite honest with you. I heard the noise. I finished the round. It doesn't make sense. Unless maybe because I was on the island when the round actually like flipped over. Maybe that's what it is. That could be it, I guess. But who really knows? Because I don't think anybody really knows about the Redeemer all that much, but I'm going to get Speed Cola real quick while I'm here. And I got the money to do so. And we're still waiting for this guy to get here anyway, so let's go get gas. Come on in. Go a little okey-doke status. How's my shield holding up? Oh, it's pretty bad. So what I think I was going to do is I'm going to come up here. I'm going to plant my shield, let him destroy it. While I run and grab another one. Grab another one. And then we're going to head up to the roof. Just because I like to have this thing watch my back. I hate getting slapped around from behind, and they like to do that. Zombie shields are very, very useful in that protecting your back thing. Alright, you took the shortcut, huh? Alright, that's cool. That's cool, bro. That's totally cool, bro. Just for the lulz, I'm going to try it again. Oh, that's the wrong one. Okay, no, actually I'm not, because for sure, if this fucking stupid tomahawk, like, bank shots or something and kills him, I'm gonna be pissed. So, it ain't even worth it. Come on. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do the song, which is this whiskey bottle here. Boom. And we're gonna hold X at this tub. Little spoon spins around. We know we did all three parts now. Get this last gas can. Build ourselves, or refuel ourselves a plane. And we're gonna kill this asshole and head off. But I'm gonna break my rusty cage and run. I'm gonna break my rusty cage. And we're gonna crash again. Alright. And on the bridge we are. It's time to tomahawk some motherfucking zombies. Alright, so 253, so I need to get to 283 for my 30 kills. I should be able to do it all in one round. There should be at least 30 zombies this round, so I should be able to do it this round. As soon as the round ends, get on my electric chairs and get the fuck out of here. And then it's time to get a golden spork, and we're done. Done diddly dun dun dun. Alright, and we got his helmet off right away, which is good. Oh god, there's a lot of zombies though, holy hell. Alright. Let's kill that motherfucker real quick. Ooh, double points. Yeah, I'll take some free double points, why not? Killing zombies left and right, that's what I'm talking about. Let's see. Alright, so we need like 20 more, maybe-ish. Like I said, basically this, if I clear this full round up here, should be plenty. Yeah, that's gonna be plenty. Looks like we got one left. Really? That just missed you somehow? Ugh. Lord. Some bullshit. Didn't miss you that time though, did I, fuckface? Alright. So the round's over. Let's get in my chair. Alright, let's get back in my body. Come on. And let's see if we can go throw this fucking thing in here before they all spawn up. Actually, what I think I'm gonna do... Yeah, fuck it. I don't wanna fuck anything up, so... Let's go over here. Try and throw this thing in here real quick. Is this it? This side? Yeah, okay. Throw it in. Why isn't it working? Will you leave me alone? I'm trying to do something here. Alright. I don't understand. This doesn't make any sense. I got well more than 30 zombies. And they're just not cooperating with me. Will you stop? Jesus Christ. So, I'm gonna go down. We're gonna get ourselves a fucking spork. And then I don't even know what to do after that. I'll finish this round here. And then go try and throw it in. Maybe I gotta finish this round and throw it in. I don't know, but... I'm kind of at a loss here. This is pretty gay. Not gonna lie. I'm not very thrilled right now. I killed well enough zombies while I was up there. Plenty of zombies. And I just don't get it. So, but we're gonna try and get ourselves a spork at least. We just gotta kill a bunch of these motherfuckers up here, so. And we gotta do it with the vitriolic withering and the showers.